Do you wanna learn how to reset your iPhone or iPad to factory settings? Well, then let's begin with a step-by-step tutorial. Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. You'll need to reset iPhone to factory settings in few cases. Like say you wanna sell your iPhone or you bought a new iPhone and you wanna give your old iPhone to your friend. In such cases, you must wipe your iPhone completely and make sure your personal data is deleted. So first you need to launch settings, scroll down and select general. Now scroll all the way down and select reset. Now here hit erase all content and settings. This will reset iPhone to factory settings. This will erase everything on your iPhone. So make sure you have iTunes or iCloud backup before you hit this button. Check out cards and description for iTunes and iCloud backup tutorials. Also make sure your Find My iPhone setting is turned off. So now you can hit erase now. Input iPhone passcode. Now input the restrictions or screen time passcode if you have it enabled. And hit erase iPhone. Now again hit erase iPhone. Now input your Apple ID password. And hit erase. This will reboot your iPhone. Now you can sell this iPhone or give it to your friend. But if you wanna use it for yourself, you'll need to set it up. So press the home button or swipe up to open. Select language. Select country. Set up your iPhone manually or automatically. I'll set up manually. Select Wi-Fi network. Enter password and hit join. Hit continue. Set up your touch ID or face ID. I'll set up later. Now create a 6-digit passcode for your iPhone. Now confirm passcode. Now here if you want, you can restore the data from iCloud and iTunes. But I'm gonna set this up as a new device. So enter the Apple ID and hit next. Enter password and hit next again. Now agree the terms. Hit continue. Install updates manually. Set up later. Continue. Use passcode. Set up later. Set up later. Don't share. Don't share. Choose a view. Next, and then get started. That's all. That's how you reset iPhone to factory settings in few easy steps. All the preferences we selected while setting up new iPhone might vary depending on your iPhone model. But those options are very easy to understand and you can easily choose your preferences. Also, you can set up your Face ID screen time feature while setting up your iPhone itself. I didn't set it up just to keep the video shorter. So that's all for today. I hope this quick tutorial was helpful. If you liked it, please share this with your friends and loved ones. And there are many helpful videos on my channel. Do check them out. I'll see you next week with a new tutorial. Till then, take good care of yourself. This is your friend Vikas, signing off. Thank you so much for watching.